we have humanitarian needs in many places where we work in our region. And I want to make an appeal for one of them today, South Sudan.
We lost a lot of children. Like say, 200 children just drowned in the water. The first day people ran away. The future of South Sudan is children. And people don't think about children, then there's no future of the country. The children are affected. Some of them have no even food to eat. Psychologically, they are affected. They are asking about their families. Whenever I get chance to talk to my family, they are asking, the mother asking me that the children are very disturbed and they are asking about their father all the time.
Here in the UNMISS camp, there are more than 27,000 people. Majority of them are children and women.
Children are looking for you, and children are looking for me. For us to stand together in solidarity with them.
I'm in, I'll sacrifice a day's salary to save the life of a child.
A child.
A child.
A child.
Colleagues, this is an appeal to each one of us to make a generous sacrifice of at least a day's salary towards saving the life of a child affected by the South Sudan crisis. You can imagine, $1.5 would feed a child for a day, $10.5 for a week, $45 for a month. A day's salary alone will go a long way in saving the life of a child.
Please help the children in South Sudan. Click right now to donate and save one child. Thank you for your compassion for the children in South Sudan. Murakoze. Shukran. Amasiginallahu. Asante sana.